In 1973, when I was in my second year of a BA at varsity, I came upon a courageous and outrageous phenomenon called gay lib. I was fascinated. What went on in that mysterious free dome? Did you suddenly become gay by entering inside it? How I wanted to be one of those wildly different people who spoke of gay pride. And so I became one and loved my new culture, the marches, the graffiti, the motorbike, and of course, the friends I made. Now it's 1996 and we have to fuel up for the awesome hero parade. We have to check out our walks, get the hairdo right, practice the skating, and then jump in the car and race to Ponsonby.
Don't look if you don't like it.
Marina, aqua marina, what are these strange enchantments they sound?